Hey guys, so in today's video I'm going to talk about a website called SEO Clerks. It's a micro jobs or micro gigs website where people offer services, any type of services, mostly digital though, nothing physical, where you know people ship you stuff, although there could be some physical stuff, I'm not sure. But anyway, so the website I'm talking about today is called SEO Clerks. And there are micro jobs, micro gigs website, just like Fiverr. If you've heard of Fiverr, so I go on there, I put a service for sale, like you know, article writing. You go on there, you need an article written, you find my service, you buy it, I do the article, I get paid, right? So that's how they work, you know, to boil it down. And in terms of making money on these or with these websites, you can do it by providing services, or you can do it by reselling other people's services, you know, at a higher price, so at a profit. Anyway, SEO Clerks, as far as SEO Clerks is concerned, they've been around for a long time. We're in 2022, they've been around since 2011. So, you know, they're legit. They just had some redesign last year, where they changed the way that they work, because how it used to be, someone would buy from you and they would pay you into your SEO Clerks account, and then you could withdraw your money, you know, at any point. But now you actually have to connect your own PayPal account or your own Pioneer account or whatever, coin payments for cryptocurrencies account, to SEO Clerks. And when people buy from you, they pay you directly, and SEO Clerks just takes a cut. For the most part, that's how it works. So anyway, but they're legit. That's the point. They're legit. The website is very much alive, so they're worth checking out. SEO Clerks is probably the second largest one after Fiverr, to be honest, like in the world. And there's others, FiveSquid and Zerk and FeeHour. There's others, but they're like not popular at all. You know, there's hardly any buyers on there. Probably lots of services. So anyways, SEO Clerks, they're cool. They're legit. How to make money? So one way, you go to SEO Clerks, you register. You make a service, like, you know, I'll write you an article, or I'll send 1,000, create 1,000 backlinks for you, or do this or whatever, programming work, doesn't matter, whatever you can do. If somebody buys your offer, you deliver it and you get paid. The other way that you can make money with these websites is, for example, on SEO Clerks, I believe it's still the case, but you could find offers for as low as $1, right? So let's say you find an offer that's, that costs you $1, and then you go to Fiverr and you make the same offer over there, except you price it $5. So if somebody buys it from you on Fiverr, you go on SEO Clerks, you buy it over there, whatever was purchased, you deliver to the Fiverr customer. If all goes well, you made some money, right? And that's how it works. And there's other platforms out there too. It can even be done the other way around. I think like SEO Clerks doesn't have a minimum, so you can take a Fiverr offer that's worth $5 and then go on SEO Clerks and price it $8 or $9 or $10 or whatever. And you can use other marketplaces too and just cross post offers, and you know, you could possibly make some money doing that. Or you can do other things, like you can make your own website. And then you can take an offer from Fiverr that's worth $5 or $10, and then sell it on your website for $20 or $30, right? So that's just reselling, like arbitrage, you know, like, and I guess the value that you bring in this case, because people, like, you can go on Fiverr or SEO Clerks or anywhere and try to buy something and go through a bunch of sellers, and you know, someone says they can do the job, and then you pay them and you wait 3 days or whatever the deadline is, and then they don't do it, right? They can't do it. So then you go to another guy and you just wait, spending your time finding and trying to find the guy that's gonna do the job that you need. But like, for example, if a guy makes a website and he's selling you a service, and you buy from that website, this guy has already done the filtering of, you know, who can actually do this job, right? Probably, hopefully, right? Unless they're like just starting out. But anyway, this is a legit way. People used to do this a lot more. And you know, you'll ask, why would somebody buy it from you, from your website, for for 30 instead of going on SEO Clerks or Fiverr and buying it for $5? Or why would somebody buy it from you on Fiverr for $5 when they can get it on SEO Clerks for $1? And the reason is because buyer beware, right? People don't know where to shop, right? Even me, if I wanted to buy something that, like, for the first time, I mean, I have my ways, right? But I'm like, I spend a lot of time online, so I know how to search to get the best price and compare the prices. But a lot of people don't know, or simply don't care, whether it's $1 or $5. You know, they're on Fiverr, they feel comfortable there, that's the platform they're using. They're not going to go check on SEO Clerks, right? Maybe they don't know about it, maybe they don't feel like it, doesn't matter. So, you know, people will buy, you know, but, like, don't be an ass, you know, don't take something that's worth $5 and sell it for $500. Like, come on, bro. Like, even, you know, if somebody buys, they're clearly not going to get anything. Like, you ripped them off. So don't be an asshole. You know, price fairly and competitively and all that. So that's it, guys. Basically, you know, and aside from making money by you know, selling on these platforms or reselling from and to these platforms, you can also use these sites to find, you know, good freelancers for anything you need, you know, like... I needed the script I was making, and I'm not very, very good with Auto IT. The program is called Auto IT. I'm not very good with it, so, you know, I can do a few things, and then I couldn't do something, and then I found somebody on Fiverr who just, you know, fixed it up for me for like $5 or $10, right? And there's other things, like whatever you may need, an article written, you have a problem with your website, you want to make a website, you know, whatever. There's all sorts of services on these platforms, like, you know, and a lot of them are, like, real funny. Like, you know, I'll, like, tell you your future, or I'll tell you what you used to be in a past life, and I'll tell you when you're going to fall in love, and all sorts of, like, funny things, you know, but also very valuable things like SEO services, article writing, you know, like programming, you know, you name it. So that's it for the video, guys. Check out SEO Clerks. There's going to be a link in the description of this video that you can click and come to my website here. You can check out this article, my other articles. Also, please like this video, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys in the next video.